What's up, everybody? Anthony from Granddaddy Herbs. We're going to do the post-shed video of clutch number one. First things first, we have a male fire. Look how clean this thing is out of shed. This male is already sold. Gorgeous. It's absolutely beautiful. Okay, got everybody trying to escape. We have beautiful pewter, cinnamon pewter, clean. Got a lot of people liking this one. These guys are so full of energy. Okay. And I might as well show the fire pewter. Look how smoking this thing is. God, this inchy pastel yellow belly is persistent. You can see the yellow starting to come through. Gorgeous. Look at, excuse the background noise. Look how wicked that is. Okay. Let me compare it to just a regular pewter. Now that they're out of shed, it's even more obvious. See what the fire gene does, just lightens it up a lot. This male will be staying. This pewter is a female and will be staying. Oh, sorry guys. That happens fairly often. Yep, it's a female. No hemipenes there. Okay. Hit me up if you're interested in that one. And one of my favorite in the whole clutch. Gorgeous Firemon. Fire Cinnamon. Very busy. You can see the relation to the fire pewter and the busyness. The fire and cinnamon work very well, very similar to yellow belly. That's why fire yellow bellies are so wicked looking. Look at that. This thing is just gonna get nicer and nicer with age. These light browns are just gonna pop when it gets older. Look at those blushings. This male Firemon is for sale. Let's see if I can sex it on camera for you guys. I don't know if you guys saw that. Got in the way right as soon as the hemipenes were coming out. Yeah, you can see the little hemipenes right there. Sorry guys, video ran out of space, or the video card. Had to delete a couple things. So let's finish off the last two snakes. Here is the male pastel inchy yellow belly. Looking real clean after the shed. Look at all that yellow belly influence there. Gosh, these guys, man, these guys are trying to escape and they are persistent. Okay. See if I can get this thing sexed for you, but he will be available as well. You can see the hemipenes there. So yeah, clean. Hit me up if you're interested. These guys get super orange when they get older. Last but not least, definitely my favorite. Looks even cleaner out of shed. Daddy. Hold on, Sadies. God, these guys.
Welcome, Daddy.
Now these snakes, they're trying to escape. But Daddy. This is the firefly inchy yellow belly. Just on fire. Those green eyes. Did all that yellow belly pattern. Those orange flames. Yeah, I know they're trying to escape. Just clean. I can't wait to see this thing age. But yeah, guys, I'm going to cut the video here. These guys are really trying to get out of here. We'll go out with these two guys here. My two holdbacks. I may end up letting the fire pewter go, just depending on how the rest of the season pans out. Gotta wait to see what else I have in those eggs. Because, you know, I do have other pewter stuff, so I may not need it. Just I really like the fire gene inside of it. But these are my two keepers here. And this thing's just gonna get more yellow as it gets older, and it's just gonna get lighter. It's not ever gonna get darker like how the pastel and cinnamon usually do, but with the having fire, it's just gonna get lighter with age. But yeah, guys, as always, Anthony from Granddaddy Herbs. Thanks to all the supporters. Oh yeah, also look at the head stamp. It's got like a baby face in it, like a doll face. But yeah, Anthony from Granddaddy Herbs. Later, guys.